Hello mga ka-sharing, welcome back ulit dito sa aking channel. Sharing is loving. Alona po ito, nagbabalik for another video para sa araw na ito. Kung ikaw po ay bago pa lang sa channel ko, ay huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe, hit like, at saka po hit the notification bell para po lagi kang updated sa mga bagong uploads ko dito. And meron din po pala akong Facebook page, baka nais po akong i-visit dito, Sharing is Loving page. Ayan po, search nyo lang po sa inyong mga Facebook page, ay mga Facebook application, Sharing is Loving page, para ma-route po kayo dito. And if nandito na rin po kayo, ay paki-like and paki-follow na rin po. Meron din po ako mga munting giveaway po dito. So, ngayon na meron lang tayong simpleng pag-uusapan na platform na pwede nating mapagkakakitaan. Ano? Naglo-load pa siya. Mahina ang internet ngayon. And by the way, meron po pala din pa ako Telegram. You can also contact me sa aking Telegram. Ito, Telegram channel. Wait lang natin. Kasi, ayan, dito sa Sharing is Loving channel. So, may link po dyan sa video description box. At saka, meron din po pala akong group chat. Baka pwede nyo pong, baka gusto nyo pong sumali po dito para ma-share yung mga links po ninyo ay pwede po. Ayan, meron po tayo 1,289 persons na nandito po. So, baka gusto nyo pong i-share yung mga links po ninyo. And please po, paki-like din po ng video. If umabot po ito ng 250 likes, ay ano po, pipili po ako ulit or additional po na person para po manalo ng ating pa-giveaway po dito. Okay, so thank you so much po. So punta na po tayo sa pag-uusapan natin today. So, ito po yung pag-uusapan natin ngayon, si Tiki. So, ano po ba ito si Tiki? So, as you can see, it's your data, get paid for it. So, tayo, especially mga Filipino, gusto natin lagi tayo nasa online, marami tayo yung sinasalihin, and we do input our mga information like email address, pangalan natin, age natin, pero hindi tayo nababayaran sa mga ginagawa natin yun. Pero si Tiki, binabayaran tayo sa mga data na ini-input natin sa kanila. So, pero dito naman, we can choose what data ang isi-share po natin. So, sabi dito, they have 10,000 email signs up, tapos, ayan, sign ups, tapos there are 5,000 app installs. Beta pa po yung app, it means pre-launch pa lang. So, parang first ano pa lang nila, out ng application. So, pagiging para tayong beta tester na titingnan natin if, titingnan kasi nila yan kung ano yung mga downsides at saka mga pros sa application. Kaya, kung naririnig nyo yung mga beta tester, yun, they give mga feedback kung ano yung nasa application. Pero tayo dito magsa-sign up lang. Tapos, sabi dito, users start getting paid. So, basically, magsa-sign up lang tayo. Then, we can start getting paid by sharing our data. So, as you can see, this is the real-time data na kukuha nila and real-time na pera na nababayad nila by the data na nakukuha po nila. And with Tiki, you can first see what companies are collecting on you, how it is used, and how secure it really is. So, nakikita natin kung sino yung gumamit ng data natin. Tapos, control. Nakukontrol natin kung ano lang yung mga information na gusto nating i-share. Tapos dito, by our data, namo-monetize natin or nagkakapera tayo ng from $10 to $100 per month. So, ang pinakamaliit po is $10 to $100 per month. So, sabi nga dito, get paid your fair share for granting buyers access to your data. How does it work? Link your accounts. What you have to do is ililink lang yung account natin, no, to the Tiki app and you'll get paid your fair share. So dito, ayan, makikita nyo, ito yung sign up na, and sabi niya, hurry up, we only have, ayan, 36,128 spaces left. So, limited lang po yung mga taong pwedeng mag-sign up. So as of the moment, meron pang 36,128 space ang pwedeng i-fill out bago po magsara yung beta po nila. Okay, so ang kailangan lang natin, so kung mas maraming mga accounts yung ililink nyo, like your Twitter, ito, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, ito, Discord, chats, TikTok, ayan, Telegram, the more na malaki yung kikitain dito. So, nandito sa baba yung contact ad ni Tiki. Ayan, siya yung email nila. At if you want to know more about Tiki, click lang natin itong frequently asked question. So, let's click frequently asked question and we'll be routed to another page. So ayan, nandito na tayo sa frequently asked question ni Tiki. So, ito yung na-mention ko na kanina kung ano to si Tiki, no, is an app that allows you to sell your online data. Kasi naman, si Google, si Amazon, si Facebook, they can get your data, but then wala kayong nakukuhang kahit ng piso. But then, dito kay Tiki, binabayaran tayo dyan. How does Tiki work? Yun nga yung sabi ko, kailangan na nating mag-sign up. Ngayon, kailangan po nating mag-sign up kasi baka maubusan po tayo ng space. At saka, magbibigay po sila ng notification sa mismong email na ginamit natin sa pag-sign up po dito to notify us that the application is already available. So, sabi nga dito, how much do I get paid? You will get paid. Estimate, you can get paid to $10 per month or over or even $100 per month. So sabi niya, how do I sign up? Sign up to take one of our limited spaces at mytiki.com. By the way, the link is on the video description box below. Nandyan po, pakiclick lang po yung sinabing show more dyan. Nandyan po yung link. Pag nakita nyo yung link, pakiclick na lang po ng link para ma-route po kayo at pwede po kayo mag-sign up. We will then let you know shortly before the launch to help you with the initial setup. So, hindi pa po na-launch yung application. So, ito para siyang waitlist, no, na nagli-list sila ng mga tao bago pa ma-launch yung application kung sino-sino yung unang makaka-experience ng application. We promise to never send you any spam emails. How does Tiki affect the accounts I link to it? It simply doesn't. We all seen those log in with your Facebook, Google accounts button. It works like that. So parang magsa-sign up ka lang na Spotify. For example, it uses Facebook to make it easy for you to follow your friends. How secure is Tiki? So we believe privacy is as important as security. So we believe in real transparency. All of our code is public po yan. So no secrets or backdoors. We believe in minimizing risk by storing the least amount of data for the least amount of time. Tapos, can my data be linked to me as an individual? No, individual data is de-individualized. So no one ever sees any of our data. Are you making money from my data then? Tiki allows you to make money by selling your data. And they don't charge us, they don't charge you, and you get 100% of the proceeds from each sale. So wala pong pera dito sa si Tiki. Kung nagsisell po kayo ng information po ninyo or data po ninyo, hindi si Tiki yung nag-oo ng money, kundi it will be sent to you 100%. So, but you are selling my data, sabi niya. You choose to sell your data. So, ikaw mismo naman yung mag-choose. Kung gusto mo yun lang, yung ibibigay mo, then yun lang. Ganon. So, I would suggest na you read these frequently asked questions para mas malaman pa ninyo, no? Baka may na-miss ako, ganon. So, babalik tayo dito sa first page. So, dito po tayo. Pag-click nyo po sa link, ilagay nyo po dito yung, ayan, sign up. You can click, put here your email. So, ilagay natin yung email tapos i-click po natin ito. Again, baka naghahanap po kayo ng proof of payout. Again, this is beta pa lang. So, wait list pa lang. So, nagla-line up pa lang tayo. Sinasali natin yung sarili natin sa mga nagla-line na una makagamit ng application once it is already available in the market. So, parang ganun po siya. Okay, so if you wanna try, the link is in the video description box below. Pakiclick nang po yan para masali po kayo sa waitlist ni Tiki. And you can earn as much as $10 to $100 per month. So, I think that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. God bless po sa inyong lahat.